So I want to share with you a little hi-hat fill I've been using for years, and it's basically just four notes. One, two, three, four. And the grip I'm using in my left hand looks kind of like this. If I want to bring my heel up, I can get a tighter sound. Now, if you're playing jazz swing and you want to make this pattern fit into a swing context, all you got to do is start with this hand, and that'll be kind of like your pickup. So if I'm playing along with a little hi-hat, I'm playing a two in the jazz. One, two, three, four. Have fun with that. Aloha.